plant you're looking at now is just like in Tresesno. That's a brick. And this must have been a wooden brick. In Tresesno, it's stone. It's been washed away. That was to bring, and there's no doubt water, at least one road on the other side where people brought their grain to have a ground. This is so like in Tresesno. This mill was for making electricity. Now you would probably do something earlier, you might do something earlier, but you don't really need such a high fall of water for the milling to do it. If you look inside the door, you can see the main. Well, plus that tower. Trail or a road or for a donkey or for a man carrying a sack of barns back that's coming down that bank and it's going through this mill. When we look at Cresesa, we found all the remains of just such a road. Just that kind of a place. You can see it's been laid up in stone. Comes into a pool for swimming with an outlet, it goes under where we're saying it could be a turbine. There probably is a turbine underneath me, and the outlet is over here. Now, I'm almost certain there's something, but I can't I'll try to find it.
Here's our hotel. We walked down here, and it's been marked because it's a botanical garden. The river is Neil Madden. And we're going to now walk back either that way or else there's a path up above and stop at the hill. But this river goes all the way back to Bonsai, which is where Shirley's Mill is. Shirley's Mill is about somewhere in here. And all of this has been designated as a right near here, the Shirley's Mill is. This is where we are, and this is where we walked to.